Sway offers many ways to collaborate and share. I want to give you a quick demo of the many options you have. You can quickly share your Sway from this thumbnail view, or you can access even more options from within each Sway here. First, your Sway can remain completely private. This is locked down and only you will see it. Another option is to keep Sway private, but still share a link. Just send it in a text or email. You can reset this URL at any point by selecting the Revoke Access option. You can also make Sway publicly discoverable in search engines to get more viewers.
For the world to see, or just your friends.
Another option is inviting others to collaborate on Sway. Simply share the link and other people can edit as well. Combining this with a Skype call makes this kind of live collaboration a great way to work. Up here, you can see how many people are editing this Sway right now. We made a specific video focusing on collaboration, and you can view it here. We can use this embedding option to copy an iframe code, and this allows me to put a Sway on another site. You paste the iframe code right into the HTML view of your site. Once a Sway is embedded with this code, people can interact with the Sway right from inside the web page. You can also embed a Sway within another Sway using the embed card. Teachers can use this to make an easily shared portfolio of student work. If you work in an organization or school that has Office 365, you can also limit access to your Sway to people who are part of your organization. Sharing across social networks is built into Sway. Click or tap on Facebook or Twitter, and from there, your Sway will post directly to your timeline. A thumbnail image of your Sway is created with a link to view the complete Sway.
From completely private to publicly viewable to shared across social networks, Sway offers a number of paths for sharing your story with the perfect audience.
Check out the other videos in this series by clicking on the thumbnails. Hopefully, these videos will inspire you to try out Sway and share your own story.